Let me try again. Fight.
I won't go astray.
How does that not get it when she's on the floor? Okay, so like I know I can do some serious combos, but it's just right.
Whoa. I'll carve my own fate.
Oh, come on, roll.
I won't go astray.
Oh, come on. I hate it when it's close. Like, I don't like it when it's close. Oh, wow.
I warn you.
Oh, come on.
Ready?
Disappointed.
Oh.
I was too weak.
Damn it. You fucking kidding me. Okay, let's go, let's go, let's go. I just want this to be over with.
Not over yet. Battle for
might. What?
I'll carve my own fate. Marubashi. Focus. Focus.
Oh no, I need to hit the ground, I can't do that. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on, no, please don't.
KO. Only one fate awaits the defeated.
You're not our mother!
I shouldn't have stopped blocking. Maybe that's my problem, I stopped blocking too. Really. Oh my gosh.
Focus! Strike!
Oh, god damn it.
I won't go astray.
What?
I was too weak.
God damn, this fucking character. Like, this is a huge difficulty spike. Like, the story mode does not prepare you for this at all. Oh, come on.
Even with battle 3 fight.
Marubashi! This fight shall end.
What? Why did you?
Marubashi! I'll carve my own face.
Oh my fucking god.
I see your weakness!
He's dead.
KO. That battle.
Alright, let's try this.
Fight.
I won't go astray.
Okay. Okay. Okay.
KO.
Like, that downward kicking feels really unfair.
Only the victory.
That was a good move. Like, this little kicking.
You're not
it's just like, it's battle. So unavoidable.
Fight.
Like, it's casting when I'm in time to do it. See what I mean? Like...
Focus! Focus! I was too weak!
Oh, shit.
KO. The bat battle 2.
Alright, what if I'm just really aggressive? Oh no. Come on. No, come on.
I was too weak.
Oh, how come?
KO.
God damn it.
The battle rages on.
What'd I do? What'd I do wrong? Sure block. Sure block.
Battle three.
Like, I'm so fight. Close twice.
This fight! Kill it!
Block.
Focus! Marubashi!
Oh my gosh, that stupid kick.
I was too weak!
That stupid kick, man. I fucking hate that.
Victory belongs to the last one.
You're right, not our mother.
Battle one. Fight.
Marubashi, focus! Focus!
Oh my gosh, this is a fucking kick.
Battle two.
Alright, okay.
Fight.
Marubashi! Strike!
Oh my gosh.
Disappointing.
Like, it'd be one thing if I'm barely, like, blocking it. But it's just the fact that I can't get rolled out of it really bothers me.
I was too weak.
Like, why can't I roll out of it?
Even.
Not over yet.
Battle three. Fight.
I'll carve my own fate. Marubashi. I won't go astray. Strike!
Come on.
Marubashi!
Pointless!
Oh. I'll carve my own face!
I was too weak! KO.
Let your guard down.
Alright,
if I don't do it this one, I'm restarting at lower difficulty.
I won't go astray. Focus!
Fuck you.
KO.
Alright.
Battle two. Fight.
Marubashi!
She broke my armor.
The battle three. Fight.
Oh, whoa, what's going on?
Marubashi!
Come on. No.
I'll carve my own fate! I'll carve my own fate! I was too weak!
KO. Even. Battle for fight.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay.
I'll carve my own fate! Yeah.
Alright, we're gonna return this at lower difficulty. Fuck this.
You're not our mother!
Battle one.
Alright, let's see if we can do it this time.
I won't go astray.
Well, that was, yeah, definitely a little bit easier. We'll see what happens if that translates.
This fight, kill it!
Oh, come on.
I was too weak.
I just lost my special. God damn it.
Even battle three. Fight.
That was stupid of me. I should not have tried to grab her in the air. Why doesn't he not? I must be pressing the button wrong.
I see your weakness!
KO. Even you.
Trivial!
Battle for fight.
Marabashi!
Stop.
We chose.
Okay. Oh no.
I was too weak.
I lost. God damn. Even on lower difficulties, man.
Final battle. Fight.
This fight. Kill it.
Fuck you!
I welcome you.
KO.
God damn it, fuck this
the
bitch.
The battle has finished. Only the victor can proceed onward.
I fight in the way I see fit.
That took way too long.
I do not understand.
See you later, robot woman.
Goodbye, mother.
It's a Lynx. Be awesome if Patroclus wasn't a spoiling brat. God, that took way too long.
Hera. It's my fault. It was all because I was weak.
No.
Oh.
I was wrong too.
Yeah, you were super wrong. Super wrong, lady.
We don't need something like this to find happiness.
Let's end this once and for all. The two of us can do it.
But the real question is, how did her uniform turn black? Together, as a family, we're gonna destroy the sword. But what are they gonna do about Solar? Solage. So the spirally beam brings back. Alright, cool. So we're back to normal. That's pretty cool. This story has so many plot holes. And it's also told poorly. Probably, actually, it's told more poorly than anything else. There are some either plot holes or some untouched ideas. It's hard to describe. Oh, this thing better be recording. I don't want to do that shit again.
We made so many mistakes. And we must make amends for the rest of our lives.
Maybe.
But for now, let's go back home.
Sorta. Does she still keep that fucked up hand?
Yes. Our lives truly begin now.
Sorta. I get an incest vibe from them. I really do. So Caliber 5, Namco production staff, intellectual property manager, producer. Art director, character art. So I don't know what to think about this. Like, the story really is haphazardly done. Like, as I mentioned before, why does Y want to kill Nightmare? It's never really explained. I thought Siegfried would be the one that would want to kill Nightmare. How was Dumas Nightmare to begin with? Like, how was that connection even established? So, what, Nightmare died 17 years ago, and then all of a sudden, now Dumas is Nightmare? Like, did he become Nightmare, or did Nightmare become Dumas? And then, they didn't talk about the army he gathered in those 17 years. They don't talk about why Patroclus or Pyrrha, why they were split at birth. Like, that's not mentioned ever. Or if Pyrrha has her memories wiped, or she doesn't know Patroclus and just accepts that that's his brother. Why Tyrrha is doing the shit she's doing, and why it's taking so long. Let's see what else. Yeah, the Maxi and the Asian fighters trio was like barely touched upon. So yeah, they were probably trained in the form of their previous master. So Taki, Shenhua, and who's the other? Kilik? Yeah, so she's, but you know, whatever. Edge Master showed up out of nowhere in the Astral Realm and whoopty fucking dude, look at what happened there. Alright, so let's see, what else are we missing? What else? Alright, I can understand Siegfried, he's a king now. I can totally see that happening. Viola? So Viola, she was never touched upon ever. And then what happened? Like, Raphael never was mentioned in the story. Lizardman was never mentioned in the story. I'm trying to think of everything. There's a whole bunch of stuff. Ezio should have popped up in the story at least once. Like, he really should have. Oh, man. There's plot holes. Plot holes. Like, I've never been... You know, usually with games, I don't concentrate on the negative. Because I was like, I don't even know. But it's just... They're really worse, Like, I give up, man. I don't know what else. Like, it's just, I don't even know, you know? Ken, who the fuck is Ken? I gotta look that up. With just no last name, just Ken? He played Patroclus. Oh, he's a Japanese actor. Okay, never mind. Oh, better known by a stage name. Okay, never mind. I can see why that'd be famous in Japan. That doesn't translate well over here. I wonder who the English voice actor, let's see, Soul Calibur 5 English cast. I probably missed it. I was looking at my phone. I wasn't looking at the screen. Alright, so who played Patroclus? Let's see. Soul Calibur 5. Like, I don't understand why. Like, they made so much of a big deal about some stuff, but. Zoe, voice, Siegfried. Okay, so we got all the English. Where are the English ones? Alright, here we go. Oh, Johnny John Bosch was Siva? That's pretty cool. Siegfried, Ezio De Adore. Oh, okay, so Roger Craig Smith, Mitsurugi. Mitsurugi never appeared in the story. God damn it. Let's see, Kate Higgins. Nightmare Raphael, or voice by Lake Show. Patroclus, Yuri, what else has he done? Oh, he did bad. Okay, so he's been. Oh, wow. What the fuck? He's done a lot of stuff, actually. A lot of cool stuff. He played Robin in Batman Ninja. That's pretty cool. Right, he's a voice actor. Man, Patroclus was bratty as fuck, too. There's Ubisoft's logo. I really need to pee right now, but I don't want to leave. So the fighting in this game is really good. There are some, like, I don't know if they're glitches or if I just don't fully understand, but I feel like some hits get registered when they shouldn't get registered. Like that downward kick that Elysium was doing. Sorry guys, it's late. But yeah, that downward kick that she kept doing, I don't know how, like, that kept hitting so often. I feel like it shouldn't have. Unlocked Legendary Souls mode, which I might actually play Legendary Souls mode. It seems actually very, very cool. But, yes. Oh, no, did not want to go online. Please get out of this. No. So if we go to offline play, we can go to arcade or something. Take a look at this. Sure, start.
Welcome back to the stage. Dude, of look,
so we get Alpha Patroclus, Elysium, Edgemaster, Pure Omega. And we still haven't unlocked Helic and what else are we missing? I don't know who else. Yeah, so if we go to like Patroclus, look at this. Ease of use very high. Power, decent attack rate, speed. Go down to Alpha Patroclus. Ease of use is so fucking low. So fucking low. He's got reach, power. He's got everything but ease of fucking use. But you see why, like, 60% of the, like, 30% of the campaign is played with this character and they don't even tell you how to play him. Like, it's very annoying. Ease of use as the absorber. Not too, she's cute. Kira, Nightmare, he's okay. Tira, Miserman, Ivy, Ziva, Hylde, she's really cool actually. Siegfried, Mitsurugi, Maxine. Yoshimitsu, this guy was never in the story. Oh, what is really cool is that you see the Yoshimitsu on top, he has the head of the older Yoshimitsu. Dampierre. It's literally a tier 2 character compared to everybody else. Absolutely. Like, what the fuck? Voldor, Astaroth, but yeah, my point being is that, like, you go from an easy-to-use character, you know, who's really decent in a lot of stuff, to, like, this, like, who, I guess he's fast or whatever, but, like, it's really frustrating. Anyway, I'm done for the night. You guys have a good night. My point has been made. I do want to check something. Do they have the art gallery? Oh, this might be the first game where they don't actually have the art gallery. Do they not have it? Experience the story of Soul Calibur 5. Story for some characters. Maybe they have an options. No, they do not have it. Anyway, alright, well, you guys have a good day. Catch y'all later.